one class that came all the way from Lincoln, Illinois. So that would be at least a little over probably a 3 hour and 15 minute drive to get here. So again, we're getting a lot of good cars showing up.